Hi guys, so this is the nest. I finished taking some few shots for my birthday. I'm going to upload it on Instagram and on Facebook. I still have one more dress to wear that I'm going to upload. And I still have one more dress to wear to take the pictures. But we need to go out now to get some things from the supermarket. The supermarket is going to close at 12. You guys know it's Sunday. And there's a few supermarkets that open from, I think from 9 to 12. So like, we just want to check the one that is around here. This place is windy. It is so windy. And I didn't come out with my brush. So that's how this, my hair will just be disturbing my face. This is my fine face that I painted for my birthday. You guys know I don't usually make up, you understand, but this is my special day, so I needed to like look this good. And I know I look good, guys. Yeah, so supermarket is just like I said, down the other side of the road. Which one is going to go? My guy's walking so slowly. That's in behind. So we need to grab some things for the hotel, yeah, for our room. That's why we are going out now to get some few things. And then when I come back, like I said, I'm going to continue with my pictures before I upload them on my Instagram. Guys, say happy birthday to me now. Happy birthday. You guys should just wish me happy birthday. I know you guys don't like me, but I don't care. Just wish me happy birthday. That's all I need from you guys today, because it's my day. Yes, so. Yeah, let's just go, Sha. We have to hurry up before they close. There is someone there. Can you just see? Oh my god! This wind is something else.
I want until we get there.
Oh, Coco, this place is so nice.
Okay. I know.
Look at this place. Looking so giving. This is beautiful.
Later.
So yeah guys, this is me. I'm back to the hotel room and I've changed into my second outfit for my birthday. Yeah, I'm just snapping picture like I told you guys. So that first one that I did before I went to the supermarket, uploaded some of the pictures on my Instagram and my Facebook. So I decided to change onto the second outfit and this is it, guys. It looks nice, right? Yeah, I know I look good. It's just a leather gown. This gown I bought it from H&M. Yeah, so this is how I look today on my birthday. There's nothing much that's happening today. Tomorrow we're just gonna go to the restaurant with my friend. I invited a few of my friends and we're just gonna go to the restaurant and we're gonna have lunch in the restaurant. For today we're just gonna be indoors. I and my partner, we're just gonna be indoors today. And I'm so happy that I'm able to snap these pictures because you know, what are pictures, you know, on your birthday? What is a birthday without pictures? You understand? So, yeah, what is birthday without good photo shoots or photo pictures or photo shoots? If you want to do photo shoots, for me, I'm doing pictures, so it's just, this is me.
You guys should just take a look at how beautiful I am from top to down.
I know I look good.
This is the
second let me just look for a place to put this phone so I can show you properly how the dress looks like or how the dress beautiful that I'm looking. Let me put it here.
I hope you guys can see because I'm actually using the back of my camera
very well. My rich dress. So, coming.
This is how I look. This is the dress. This is my hair. And this is it from the back. Like I said, the dress is from H&M. My sandal is from, this heels is from Zara. I have my gold chain. I have my jewelries. I love rings a lot, so I'm wearing some of it. This is my bangle, my wristwatch from Parfois, and what again? Yeah, I'm wearing a leg chain, as you guys can see. Just showing you guys everything. So I hope you guys can see me perfectly, Sha. I hope so. So yeah. Happy birthday to me. I'm looking so snatched, you guys. Oh god, I'm looking so snatched. I'm wearing this corset that I got from AliExpress. It's so nice. Oh, I wish I could just do surgery, but I don't want to do surgery. No, I don't even want to think about it because my thumb is big. I don't care. Anyways, this is how I look, and I'm so happy. I'm so grateful that today is my birthday. I'm happy. Congratulations to me for having another year, seeing another 365 days being added into my life. I'm grateful. I just want to say thank you to God. Thank you for this past 1 year, all what I went through, and for Him to have seen me through all the things I went through last year and still brought me out alive, well, and doing good. I'm so grateful. One thing I'm always grateful and I'll never forget to thank God for is the gift of life, because there's nothing like having good health and having life, being alive. You can achieve all you ever want to achieve, all you ever dream of achieving once you have life. So I'm so grateful. That's the first thing I always thank God for. I'm so grateful for life, for being alive, standing here today, and I'm celebrating another year being added onto my life. Yes, I'm so grateful for that. And I thank God, and I wish myself a happy birthday. I wish myself all the good things of life. Lines will fall for me on pleasant places. My grass is greener as I step forward each day. You know, see a new day, my grass gets greener, and people will favor me. God's windows of heaven will open, and people will favor me. God will favor me. I shall not be the last, I shall be the first, you know. I shall do exploits in this life. I wish myself all the good things of life, everything. Let the windows of heaven open and, you know, shower me with all the good things of life, all the blessings in this life. That's all I wish myself, nothing more. So guys, thank you for listening to me and all the things that I've got to say. And thank you for watching me on my birthday. If you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Do click on that button. Okay, so guys, nothing much to do now. I'm just gonna look for something to eat because I'm really, really hungry. I'll look for something to eat now, just munch on something now, and later we're gonna eat dinner, proper dinner. So yeah, the weather is so windy out there. You guys noticed when I was going to the supermarket, the weather is so windy out there, but the sun is shining now. But it's so windy, I can still hear the sound of the wind. So yeah, that's all that I need to brief you guys now. Nothing much. If there's anything, I'm going to, like, you know, make a video of it later as the day goes by. So guys, okay, so we'll be back. I just need to take out this outfit now. I'm tired, my shoes hot. You guys know I have my knee is not really good, yeah, so I'm just gonna take out this shoe and put on something else because I'm not going nowhere, so why should I be staying like this in the house? So I'm just gonna put on something else. look for something else to wear. Okay, guys, so I'll be back. Yeah.
Moments later.
Ein Jahr später.
Guys, so after eating the loaf rice,
einem Vorsehen junger Talente in Olympia. Das war gerade von
der Olympia-Stockkäse und Chicken.
Bruno Kukatrix leitet eine öffentliche Talentsuche im Olympia. Also im Saal waren auch der künstlerische Leiter der
Plattenfirma,
Programmdirektor vom
Rundfunk. Eddie Barclay.
Eddie Barclay, der eine eigene Plattenfirma hatte. Lucien Maurice, ein junger Direktor.
Yeah, guys, so, yeah, I'm lying on the bed. Aber let me just take down the volume of this.
Das komplette
before YouTube gives me strike. Okay, so here I am, guys. Cheers to you guys. Cheers to a new life. Cheers to prosperity, good health. Yeah, guys, so I'm just lying here on the bed. I finished eating, as you guys saw the other time. I finished eating my food and I'm so full. I ate a lot of that food. I'm full right now and I think I'm gonna quickly take a nap. That will be the next thing to do. And my face, this makeup, I need to wash it off. But right now, as it is right now, guys, I am tired. I can't even stand up. I'll do that later in the evening before I go to bed finally. But right now, I'm tired. I can't go to the bathroom. So I'll just try to sleep and be careful so I don't stain their sheets. But it doesn't matter. But I'll be careful. I can't stand up really to go wash this thing. I enjoyed the meal and I'm full. The next thing is to take a nap, like I said. So I just wanted you guys to know that I finished. I'm lying down on the bed and I'll have to take a nap. Okay, so I'll talk to you guys later. Maybe when I wake up, or if there's anything there is for me to let you guys know, I'll let you guys know. Okay, so talk to you guys later. That's all. Ooh. Yeah, guys, so I've woken up now. I'm just relaxing on the bed and wanted you guys to know that I've woken up and I've got a lot on my mind and this new phase of my life. I just cannot wait, seriously, for these people to hand over the key of my house to me. That's the next big thing on my mind. I mean, if I don't get the key to that house and moving, I'm not going to be completely okay. Do you understand? That house has been taking too long. The government house person that is handling it still said I should wait till she's gone on vacation. You know, these white people, they usually don't play with their vacation. So she's gone on vacation, she's going to come back in 2 weeks time, and she sent me an email and she said hopefully when she comes back she's gonna give me a date when I'll be moving into the house, you know. So I just hope it happens as soon as she comes, because seriously, I just cannot wait. I've got this idea in my head on how I want to design my house. Do you understand? Make it look beautiful, habitable, and I can't wait. I think that's the next thing I'll be looking forward to now. Yeah, before the next step. Yeah, this will be the next big thing that I need to face, deal with, get it over with, you know, get it over and done with before moving to the next stage. You know, I've got some plans lined up for my life, you know. So yeah, I really cannot wait. Every day I keep thinking, I just cannot wait. You know, make it the way I want it to be, you know, simple but yet classy. And guys, okay.
Okay guys, so right now I'm in the bathroom. I want to take my shower for the evening. I'm running the water in the bathtub. I just want to soak myself in this bathtub and have, you know, my body get soaked in the water. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Let me just turn it off. Thank you. It's enough for now, because when by the time I get in, I don't want it to just keep pouring on the floor. So I just want to wash my makeup. This is the makeup. I need to wash it firstly before I clean the face with a cleanser. This is it. I'm gonna use the hotel soap to wash the face. So this is how I'm just gonna do it. I'm just wash it. Yeah, you're back. So this is the cleanser, Cosmere cleanser gel. I'm just gonna use that now. So it's time for me to go into the bathtub right now. So I'm just gonna drop my towel and then go ahead. Oh man, this foot mat is really, it's wet. Okay, I'll go right into the water. Oh, it's so hot. No, it's hot. It's very hot. I didn't really check the water. It's hot. You're laughing at me. It's so hot. I need to let the water run out and then add some cold water to it. It's hot. My partner is actually laughing at me right now. So guys, I finished having my shower. It was a nice one. I really enjoyed spending some time in the water. It was relieving. Seriously, it was relieving. I really enjoyed my time in there. So time to go to the bedroom. Yeah, these are my slippers. I need to go make myself a cup of tea before I finally go to bed. I'll just make a cup of tea, relax, and till I finally sleep off. Okay, guys. Yeah, it's here now. Let's start light. Okay. They don't have bigger teacup here, and I like taking my tea with milk. I think I'm just gonna use this. This water is not really. Okay. Let me take coffee. Thank you.
le squelette sera dans l'argile qui est juste en dessous du sable. Et s'il n'est pas là, c'est qu'il est plus bas.
Il y a 4 ou 5 mètres de mort terrain. Sur 25 à 30 mètres. Je vais délimiter la zone pour mettre une place pour manœuvrer.
Ok, tu t'y connais mieux que moi alors. C'est parti.
J'espère.
On pourrait bien dépenser beaucoup d'argent pour pas grand chose. Ça arrive souvent dans la formation de Hellcreek. Et ça pourrait être le cas ici.
Spita.
Au moment où on va retirer ce mort terrain, et une fois qu'on sera plus proche des ossements, on passera à la pelle et on passera au couteau et à la brosse, voire peut-être au cure-dent. Ça pourrait en valoir la peine ou pas du tout.
Okay.
On ne prendrait pas de risque si on n'avait aucun espoir. Sans espoir, on n'essayerait rien. C'est un T-Rex, on doit essayer.
C'est ce que I'm watching.
La saison commence en grande pompe.
One thing with these fans, all the fans channels, it's they hardly speak English. You know, even on their TV stations, you hardly find English channels. My TV at home, I actually could switch from the audio, especially when they're showing movies, American movies that was translated into French. You could get, you could switch it back to English, you understand? And also their news, they have one station, their news station, this, what's this? France 24, yeah. You can also listen to it in English because they have the French and the English channel. So most times I just leave it on France 24 because I don't want Eric. I just leave it there. So I'm always like in the house, always watching news. Because that's the only English station, you know, that you don't have to like switch from audio to get the English translation. Yeah, so how they get English stations on these France TVs? Ooh, France station, yeah. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you guys later.
The next day.
Hi, guys. Good morning to you all. Hope you guys had a wonderful night rest. Yeah. Today is the last day, and like I told you guys, today is our lunch day that my friends are going to meet up with us at the restaurant. So right now I'm in the bathroom and I'm just trying to fix my makeup. I've already started making the makeup, so I'm trying to fix it and get ready because my partner is already ready. He's waiting for me. The restaurant opens at 12, so we want to be there at 12 or maybe a few minutes past 12. You know, we're actually going to a Chinese restaurant, you know, to do the buffet. I like Chinese a lot, so that's where we're going to. So I just wanted you guys to know that I'm up and I'm getting ready to, you know, to go out like I told you guys yesterday. So just get ready with me and you guys will see what I'm putting out today, okay, for the outing. I need to finish up my makeup. I'll be back. So guys, this is me. I finished with my makeup. And this is what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing the slippers. I'm wearing the white slippers. I'm wearing the leather pants. And this top, I wore something inside, like a camisole inside, because it's showing, everything is showing, it's very transparent. So I decided to wear a cream color camisole inside. Yeah, so this is how I look with my hair. I'm thinking of wearing this cap, this bucket hat on top of my hair. Let me wear it so guys will see how it looks. If it doesn't look nice, I'm going to take it out. Yeah, I have to drop this phone so I can try to wear this. This is it. I got it from H&M. So I'm just going to cut it out. And then I have to wear it on my head. Let's see how it looks. It looks nicer. Let me show you guys. This is it.
How does it look, guys? Is it okay?
Is it okay?
I think I like it. It's even good for the weather, sir. This cold weather. Okay, I like it. Let me show you guys this dress properly. Let's go to the sitting room. But I need, first of all, I need to use the perfume. Get the perfume, get my eye chain. I need this lipstick in case I finish eating and my lips, I lose my lipstick. I'll need to apply more. So let's go. I'm just ready. Let me turn this camera so you guys can see. Okay, this is my full look. I guess it's better with this light. Okay, so this is what I'm saying. Wearing my white slippers, the panties, leather panties. This is the camisole I was telling you guys about. And just this top.
Some guys will go in
so I can feel comfortable and eat enough. You guys know that I like food, so I want to eat enough. So this is me. Okay guys, so what else do I need to take? Guys, I finally changed the slippers to these sneakers. This is better. Yeah, because it's cold outside. That's why I decided to change it. How do I look, guys? I'm wearing my glasses. Okay. We are outside of the hotel, and that's the hotel building behind us. Let me show you guys. Okay, you guys can see. That's the hotel. It has 5 stories of it. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the 5th one. You know, it's just an affordable hotel. And now these other ones are for, I think these other ones, this one is for the bank, this Ascolo, and the other one is for fitness. So it's 7 altogether. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 buildings. Yeah. So that's it.
Let me go.
Hello.
How's you guys doing?
I didn't bring my phone fast. I wanted to do this. My baby.
She look at this over 20 degrees.
Hello. Is it good to be? Happy birthday. Yeah. Now you get to serve yourself first or what? Oh boy. See my people that came for my birthday celebration. So guys, we're back. We're back to the hotel. Ooh. Oh my god, I can't wait to get into that.
Yeah.
Move my clothes. And I'm telling you, I'm just
going to
lie down on the bed.
Whew,
you're tired.
The welded iron.
The welded iron.
You know, this welded iron.
It's what they have in Africa. Yeah. That's what you think. Cuckoo, the kind of houses they have in my country, they don't have it in your country.
Five colors.
Five colors of it? The kind of houses they have in my country, you don't have it in Germany. Neither do they have it in France. Come and see amazing houses with spaces.
Yeah.
You know now, you see it sometimes in movies and you're like, is this Africa? Yes, it's Africa, it's not heaven. You will not believe. You know we've got money. Even if some of the money are illegal. But we've got money. Illegal. We still have genuine people making money genuinely. Okay?
Genuinely.
Genuinely.
What's real
money, they work honest money.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. So don't even say we are living in the bush.
Let's go look.
Okay, I'm coming with your mouth. I need to brush my teeth. Yeah, guys, hello. This is another day. Good morning, my beautiful people. How are you guys doing today? Yeah, today is another day. Today is Tuesday, yes, and we woke up on the good side of the bed today, and yeah, we had just gisting in the bathroom. My hobby is so funny. Anyways, guys, today, what are we doing today? What are we doing today? Today, I want to quickly take some of the things I have in the hotel to my house. So we are going to go to my house today. I'll drop this other box because I already have two boxes and one bag here, so I need to take one. I want to take the big one home and get some. I need clothes for the 2 days. I need to get clothes for, because it's actually leaving 3 days time, so I need to get something that will wear for tomorrow and next tomorrow. Yeah, and then drop that box at home. Yeah, so that my load will be fewer when I'm leaving. Yeah, you know, this is an apartment. I have some things in the fridge that we also bought, you know, that will last us for the remaining 3 days since they came, that will last us for the 6 days we're supposed to stay. So I still have to pack those things when I'm leaving. So that's why I decided to go home today to drop those things. Yeah, some of the things, especially my clothes and some things. Yeah, let me go just take it back home. And what again? And after, the weather is kind of, 1 minute is hot, 1 minute is very cold. The next minute the sun is coming out a bit, so we don't know how the weather is going to be like today, but he said the weather is going to be bad today. Let's see how it goes. The first thing we're going to do is go to the house, like I said, drop those things and let them see me in that my prison that I live. Because I'm supposed to I'm supposed to have returned them to yesterday, you know, when you're only allowed to go for the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then to be back on Monday morning. But I didn't go home yesterday, so what I do now, I don't even give a damn. I go out, spend time with my friends. I don't go back home on Monday. On Sunday, I go back home on Mondays, normally when I go out. So today's Tuesday. I need to just, sometimes I still want to sleep out with in my friend's place. I usually just go home, let them see me. I still like stay in my house for like 2-3 hours. At least I'll pass, they'll see me going upstairs, and then they'll know that, okay, she didn't travel. Because it's like one thing they hate is to know that you traveled out of France. So I'll just let them see me and then run out again, come back to the hotel. And we're actually thinking of going to the beach, but we'll see how that goes also. Okay, if we can go to the beach. But the first thing is for us to go drop my load, like I said. Yeah. So yeah, I'll just take you guys along and let's see how today is gonna be like. Also, I have to brush my teeth. Okay, guys, I'm just goofing around. So let me show you guys my box. This is the box I want to take home. It's full. So I'll take that one home, and this one will be the one I'll take when I'm leaving in 3 days time. Yeah. Ooh, this egg is boiling. Finally, it's boiling, Cuckoo.
No, no.
Would you want some? Do you want some egg? Or later? Okay. Oh my god, the tea I made is so hot. This is actually what I use in making my
tin has fallen inside. I use the bowl to make my tea because this cup is too small. So what I do is make the tea here and then pour it inside this tea cup. I need to take out this egg. In fact, this tea not hot too much. Let me use the pot to boil water. I need very hot, hot cup of tea. I've been taking water from this coffee machine, but it's not really cold.
Don't test as a
which one?
Behind.
Oh, okay. You mean the gas? It's not as if it's not working. It's working. It's just coming on and going off. I'm sure it's the way it's being regulated. You understand? So people don't waste their energy. The other one too is working. It's not as if it's not coming on. It's working, but it's the same thing. It comes on, goes off. I'm sure it's the way it's regulated. Do you understand? So people don't waste their energy. So I can understand with them. Yeah. This one is already... just water. Oh, I'm going to pour everything. Pour everything. Okay. I've not finished. I need to lock my box.
Good morning. Log des angehende Bäumchen
aus dem Samen heraus. Versuch das Ganze zu sammeln.
Was ihr doch nicht jedem gelingt.
Die Jungen. Die Bäume in ihr Fuß.
This is your pot. Which food?
Look, this is for night service.
Which night service?
For the night service. For the night service.
This is on the shop.
It's very nice. Thank you.
You're crazy.
It's like we came up. Night service.
My food, we are crazy.
It was very nice.
You're so crazy.
My good job.
This is for my
night service.
Oh, stop it. What do you mean night service? You're paying for the shopping I want to do.
Night service.
2 days ago.
Make a lot of night service.
Stop it. I'm going to think you're saying the real thing. This is for the shopping I did. Don't mind him. It's just joking. Shopping I went for 2 days ago to buy this little bread and the rice and coffee that we need. That's what he's paying for. It's just joking. That's night service. Yeah, yeah, man. We talk like African. I don't know why. That's the problem. That's what I'm saying about this gas.
It's
for Heber to get
the Artgenossen
for Heber to get the money.
And look.
This is how you're going to get it.
A lot of snow. A
lot of snow, yeah. On the TV. You're my snow.
Snow White.
Snow White, man. My baby. My funny man. So funny. So what do I have to do now? Let me check this wardrobe if there's anything else I need to take. I need to study this phone, guys. I need to study this phone. It's me again. Yeah, I'm ready to go home now. I finished getting ready, so it's time for me to go home to go drop the box, like I said, to get whatever I need to get back. Said you didn't want. I need to take that jacket. I'm coming, guys. Get that jacket.
Okay. Ja. Change my hair again. This is me, guys. Okay, time to go.
Take it up.
Okay. The energy drink for me, please. Bye, Cuckoo. Man, it's so windy. This wind can just blow you off. It should just blow you off onto the road and wow. I don't understand this summer at all. I really do not understand this summer.